FIFA organized two seminary for the goalkeeper coaches. The first one it was for the goalkeeper coaches from all the islands, and now the second one is for the New Zealand coaches. It's not the same for the coaches from Ireland. It was a first level. Here we have the coaches with a very good knowledge, and we are talking about all what is with the goalkeeper. It's have catching the ball, some physical preparation, build-ups, dead ball situation, all what is with the goalkeeper together.
Up, up, good quality of jump. Okay, nice, good. Up, up. Back, back. Okay, done. Come on, Cameron, you start.
It's a good opportunity for us to see a top class goalkeeper working and working alongside FIFA and Oceania. It's very good for us to actually get the support which we haven't had over here in New Zealand for a very long time. So yeah, we feel quite honoured to be here actually.
It's great, gives you new opportunities to learn some new exercises, and it's really good to work with somebody from Europe who's got some different ideas and some new stuff to take to our trainings.
Trying to just affirm my knowledge. I'm heading off with the National Under 20 side to Colombia for the World Cup next month, and anything that I can take with me now to try and hopefully improve the performance of the goalkeepers at that World Cup to at their peak will be really good, and also at the same time affirm my own knowledge as well.
It's definitely a different way of learning it. I guess all different coaches have different ways of showing the keepers how to do their drills. But yeah, this is really good exercise. It's showing me a different way of doing it, yeah.
Learning that there's more to it than just repetition. There's different exercises you can do for endurance, for speed work, that I haven't seen before. So it's good to pick up new exercises.
It's made quite a big difference actually. The preparation and planning is a real big thing that we found. The structure that we need to have, and the actual specific topics to work on as well. It's a lot more complex than probably that I thought originally, but yeah, learning a lot.
Go! Yeah, back.
You know, I'm here to give my knowledge to the old coaches, and I am here also to learn from them, because each country is different, and every time we can learn, this is my colleagues, and every time we can learn something. And my message is give all what you have to the other coaches. You can learn every time.